victim. Hallelujah. God is good. He will not allow us to be victims. I pray that we will consistently be victors. Don't be a victim of circumstance. Don't be a victim of deception. Ask God to give you discernment. Make sure that you are walking with your spiritual antennas high. Make sure that you are seeking the face of God. Make sure you are not basing things on your own understanding, but seeking God's guidance. Let the Holy Spirit direct you. That way you cannot fall a victim. That way you will not be the enemy's tool. Remain victorious. God bless you.